Check and make sure your party broad audio is broadcasted, BTW.
But yeah, like the PlayStation 5 will probably be $500 to $600 here at launch. Come with no games because it's a launch console, and they don't come with games when they first launch almost ever. And there's not going to be much of a library, so it's going to be a waste of my money. But like I said, PlayStation 4 has a lot of exclusives and a lot of things I've never had a chance to play. A lot of them, which have been out for a while, so they are much cheaper cost. So it still makes more sense for me to buy a PS4. Because half of it is because I want to play like the exclusives and stuff. There's some friends I want to play online with as well, which is the other big part.
Yeah.
And you know that it's highly unlikely that system's going to have any sort of backwards compatibility.
Oh, they've already said there's no chance in hell that they'll do remasters, but...
Yeah, they don't really think it's important or that people want to go and play old games. And here is where I'm, like, ready to try to actually fork over some cash to Xbox, because they're making basically every original Xbox Star Wars game available within the next month.
Yep.
Fucking OG Battlefront 2, yes, please.
I'm more
fucking
interested in
Morrowind 2.
TBQH.
Like I said, I still have the disc for that, so... And I could play that. I was playing that on my 360. But
well,
Knights
I've never
of the
played
Old Republic
Morrowind.
2,
keep that in mind. So
you're gonna have trouble with it.
Why you say that?
It's clunky. It's very non-handholdy. It doesn't tell you where to go much of the time. Like you legit have to read your quest stuff to see. Okay, this is where I have to go. And then when you're in cities and shit, it doesn't have like a waypoint where your like items you have to pick up are. You have to actually go and look at the signs and like find the right houses and like find the right places.
Is it going to be worth the $10 that they're going to charge for it though?
I'd say yes, because even if you don't get very far, I think you'd respect the game. It's keep in mind, they put it on original Xbox after, but this was a PC game. This was PC culture and the types of games that they could play. And then Oblivion, when consoles became bigger and stuff for them, they basically dumbed down so that us plebs could understand and play the games. But I think it's worth a try, and it's an amazing game if you can get into it. It's just, it's really hard, and it's really clunky. You think the combat in Oblivion or something is clunky? Oh, man. Also, you know how Oblivion and Skyrim have, like, mostly level-scaling enemies?
Yeah.
Yeah, not so much in Morrowind. If you go to the wrong place, you're gonna die.
Lovely.
You just decide, I'm going to explore, and you end up in an area with enemies 10 times your level, you're not going to have fun.
Okay, just making sure that everything... Ooh, I can subscribe to myself. That's cool, I guess.
But I'd say it's worth it. I'm excited about OG Battlefront 2. I'm excited about Knights of the Old
Republic 2. Before you find out they're
2.
Adding loot boxes.
Knights of the Republic 2, Jedi Starfighter's okay. Yeah, this is my new toy.
Holy shit, I love it.
Oh, and you control the guns from the driver's seat with left bumper, so you don't have to be like a turret on the back.
I figured it was kind of like the Widowmaker. Alright, we're gonna go to Ray's Pig Farm.
Also, low-key, Jedi Knight Jedi Academy was an amazing game. I haven't played Republic Commando since the one time I rented it, and I've been looking for that game for a long time.
Because
it's almost impossible
car,
to find a copy. It's fine. So like I said, man, though, I'm super excited about those Star Wars backwards compatible titles. Oh, this thing doesn't steer very well, by the way. This
I'm
thing
noticing
is clunky. It skids up. This is like an old. This is like how a muscle car actually behaves.
Oh,
But yeah, left bumper, I believe, is what fires.
Good.
Yep, and I'm gonna hope that I can.
I heard a boom. I heard another boom. And
I can't really tell how badly I'm lagging. It's hard when driving sometimes. But I hit that guy.
That's why we let me drive.
Exactly.
So, I mean, once we got out of that dirt patch, this is handling okay. I'm doing okay. Ooh, silo.
What is it?
Plane!
Oh.
Shit, run away! Run away, run away, run away! Okay, it handles well on-road, it handles shitty off-road. Oh god, they're shooting fire at us.
That plane wants our butts now, and I'm in a vehicle, so I have no chance of hitting it with this explosive arrow.
Come here, bitches!
So what are we doing, going to do?
We're going to the pig farm. Or the pumpkin farm, or whatever the hell it is. I'd say they're dead. How about you?
Yeah, that was a good shot for me.
Enemy reinforcements are being called. Suck my dick! Oh god. Oh god. Enemy reinforcements have been called. This is bad. Holy shit!
I didn't.
What the hell? Where are you?
I was shooting explosive arrows at them and I didn't think you'd keep driving at them.
Oh, good. It's nice to be able to clip things. And have audio for our stupidity.
Yeah.
If only we had that goddamn helicopter accident.
The only thing is too bad you can't really go and isolate the little clips, really.
Well, I guess we're walking.
You don't say.
I don't even know where the fuck we're going.
You said the pig farm.
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck it's at.
The blue waypoint that's just to the left 140, 135 meters away? That you just got rid of?
Oh. I don't see a blue waypoint, I just see you.
Because I think you got rid of it.
No, it should be back. I made sure to set the waypoint.
We're almost there, anyway. I think. I don't see the waypoint anymore.
Here it is. Okay, it's an outpost.
Actually, I just did this earlier today. It's not as much of an outpost, I don't think. It's just the dog's owners. This is where you get one of the fangs for hire. Which I think you can't have the guns for hire in co-op, but I think you can do the fangs for hire, potentially. Which Peaches the Cougar is my favorite, but... Okay, do you see that one with the bell icon? We want to take him out first, because he's the one that uses a flare for reinforcements.
I don't see a bell icon.
I tagged him, he's in the house. Or just...
You want to go get him? Because I don't fucking see him.
I'm going to try. He's in the house, so I can't really... So I'm going to see if he comes out of the house. You don't see the guys I've tagged?
I see the guys you've tagged, but I can't see inside the house.
So do you see that one that has like the two kind of wavy lines and then the little bell?
Oh, yeah, now I see him.
He's dead. That was that one. That was that one.
There's that one.
But yeah, if you tag one of those dudes with the bells, they shoot up. If you engage combat, they'll shoot up a flare and call in reinforcements. Alright, pet the dog.
Doggo, come here. Allow me to pet. Hello, doggo.
And now see if it'll, in your roster page, in your menu, if it'll let you add the Fang for Hire while we're playing co-op. I think he's actually with us already, so make sure he's, like, assigned.
Yep, he's assigned.
Yep. And which one's he assigned to, left or right?
He's assigned to left.
Alright, if you have a tagged enemy, if you aim down at that enemy and then hit left, you'll see a little crosshair go over him, and that means you're asking the dog to take that person out.
Okay.
I can't control them, only you can, but... And they'll sometimes get put down and you have to revive them, and if you don't in time, then you have to... There's a countdown cooler. Also,
swear to God, if anybody kills my dog.
Also, if you see, he's killing a dude right here. Also, if you press and hold the left D-pad, it'll make him follow you. If you just press it while you're pointing somewhere, it will tell him you want him to go there. So that's basically the left button is how you control him. Period. The left D-pad.
All right.
While aiming at somebody, yeah, target.
Can I pet him after every time he does a successful kill?
If you want, yeah.
Because he a good boy. Okay.
The best is when you get Peaches the Cougar, who's a stealth specialist, and it's just and you basically have a giant cougar that you can pat whenever you want. You have the biggest cat.
I can get a kitty?
Yeah, in the face region, there's like a taxidermy place, and you have to go and like save the like pet cougar Peaches, and then you can use Peaches as a Fang for Hire.
Oh my word.
Also, if you, in your perk menu, down at the very bottom right, it's one called Leadership, and that unlocks an additional squad to let you play with two Guns for Hire or Fangs for Hire, which means you could have Doggo and Cougar at the same time.
Doggo and Kitter. Cool.
And there's also Cheeseburger the Bear you can get, so you can have like an attack bear.
Jesus Christ, game.
Also, the bear... Because he ate too many cheeseburgers because he's like a mascot. They warn you to be careful with him because you can't feed him cheeseburgers anymore because Cheeseburger the Bear has the diabetes.
I love it.
I don't even know where you are anymore.
I'm behind you.
Oh, there you. Okay, I didn't see you appear.
We got one more mission, and then we get to attack John. Oh, good.
And if we get into a vehicle, the animals do not follow with us, but when we get out, they basically spawn with us shortly after.
Okay.
Do we want to take the propaganda speaker cult truck?
I don't see why not. That seems like a good idea. I want to see if there's a silo we can destroy.
Okay. Yeah, but Boomer's special ability is cool because anyone around you, he automatically tags. Peaches is good at staying undetected.
So what you're telling me is he's a good boy.
And Cheeseburger the Bear has a thing where he basically, because he's a fucking bear, draws enemy attention to himself immediately instead of on you. Because who isn't going to be? Holy shit, it's a fucking bear.
Are you kidding me? There are no silos.
They aren't marked if you don't pass by them and see them. Keep that in mind. Also, occasionally after an attack with Boomer, if he doesn't kill somebody, he'll grab their weapon and, like, run away with their gun, which is hilarious.
That sounds amazing.
Yeah, Pointer will tag all enemies nearby. And yeah, Cheeseburger the Bear's abilities is Bear Arms will exercise his right to attack.
If this game isn't a description of America.
And Cross to Bear will draw focus during combat.
I swear there was one that we didn't, there was one silo that was on this set.
Maybe it was the one we took out on the way.
Maybe.
Yeah, and Peach's Pounce will silently take down an enemy if you're undetected and she's undetected. And then Stalk will stay hidden when moving through tall grass. Which, it's just cool to have a fucking cougar with you.
Oh yeah, who wouldn't want a fucking cougar?
Low key, I will say, I have pet a cougar before.
Oh, look at you with your fucking brass balls.
As a little place called Gazoo, it was like a private animal zoo slash like reserve that used to be here. And there was like a teen baby, a baby cougar, and it was a teen lion. And so I got to hold the baby cougar.
Well, I guess we gotta go find another goddamn gas truck.
And this was when I was a kid, though. This was like 15 or more years ago. Like I said, sometimes you just gotta go to new spots too. Said Ryan Sun's Aviation, we got a story mission there, it looks like, under the plane, because it's got this flag symbol.
Ooh, okay, I'm interested. Reminder, I'm flying the plane.
Yeah.
Okay. So you can fly the helicopter, I have to fly the plane. We learned that last time. Alright, let's take the fucking, this.
Though we're almost got enough to go after him. For
those who deny the prize, maybe they won't notice.
But no, the baby cougar, though. The baby cougar was adorable. Like, it literally started sucking my thumb. And then, whenever I try to pull my thumb away, he'd just kind of growl at me until I stopped pulling.
He's
and then
thinking
just go
dinner,
back to sucking.
Bitch.
No, it was just like a baby sucking
a gas
my thumb,
tanker?
And then I tried to.
No.
No. Oh, Boomer! Boomer! Get Boomer, get him!
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Well, time to run.
What's going on?
We got a helicopter trying to kill us. Which I'd say is, oh god. Gas tanker.
Because of the speed. Oh shit, we gotta get him. We gotta go back. Oh god, and there's a plane now. Oh god. They are gonna fucking blow us to shit in that tanker if we get it.
Right.
I failed.
Do your thing.
Helicopter's down. Oh my god, I got the plane! Oh my god, I got the plane. One arrow. But you were too far away.
You get him?
Yep. I literally one-shot the fucking plane with an explosive arrow.
Alright.
Because he came in for a strafing run at me.
Where's Fall's End?
How about you just activate the mission. It's in main mission. Hit the gas. Oh, and it's really far away, too.
This should be fun.
Did you make it the main, like, the tracked objective?
I'm going to do that now. Yep.
Okay. Not yet, but when we get to the... What the hell just happened?
Your actions have consequences, Deputy.
I was in the menu, and we died.
Trigger the Wrath of Harold.
What killed us?
I don't know. I just got
goddamn, Sean, I'm in the menu for...
Triggered the Wrath of Harold.
I'm in the menu for one fucking minute. Because there was a freaking garage near us, I was going to get you to stop there, and I was going to get my trigger, and I was going to, like, tail you in the other car.
Your actions have consequences, Deputy. I've gathered all your friends here in Fall's End to atone for your sins. After all, but for you, predicament.
Well, this is, I think, the final showdown. Okay, the garage thing is here. I want to go get my fucking bootlegger. Yeah, the more you trigger them and get the resistance rating up, the tougher the outposts and shit are too.
Alright, so we've got the final showdown with Jacob now. The mission just triggered for me.
Make sure I'm not into the zone here where the car is gonna spawn.
You hit my dog.
Well, you shouldn't play in traffic.
John doesn't scare me. The more unhinged he gets, the greater a threat he is to himself. Not me.
Alright.
Set my own waypoint.
Are we doing the atonement?
Reach Fall's End, yep, we're doing it.
Alright, you do that, I'm gonna get the Widowmaker.
We're gonna hope we stay close enough, or we're gonna double vehicle this motherfucker.
Wait, I can't spawn the Widowmaker from here?
I remember it's it. Do you not see it?
Heavy vehicle, there you are. Alright, let me set myself a waypoint. Alright.
Alright, I'll let you pull up around me.
Am I going behind you or in front of you?
Why don't you go in front?
Alright. Let's go. Staying with me?
Yep.
Alright.
Actually, hold up. Stop. I need to repair.
I thought you had a thing where if you're in your car, it repairs itself.
Slow. I, like, literally stalled out. It repairs slow.
Tell me when you're
alright. I'm behind you.
Alright, let's go. I'm assuming you're the one that has my my stream open, correct?
Actually, no, I haven't had a chance to do that yet.
Well, hello, whoever is randomly watching me.
Oh, that was an innocent civilian. Sorry, I thought that was
fucking
a
job.
Bad guy that ran. It looked like a white vehicle he came out of, which is always the cultist shit. Goodbye, Wolverine.
Well, we're almost there. That's a
oh,
goddamn
God,
helicopter.
That van just knocked me off into the fucking... woods. Alright, I'm still good.
Still behind me?
Yep, I managed to go through the grass in the field and save it. He's got a red carpet for us.
Alright, what weapons we going with here?
Well, I got my AK-47 right now.
Alright. Let's go.
By the way, did you use your perk for the health upgrade that you could get yet, the first one or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay, that doesn't feel like the red carpet treatment.
Jeez.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves.
So what are you going to do about the Saudi Arabia show? Are you going to try to torrent it, or what?
Oh, yeah.
True self.
Yeah.
Spill out on this floor for all to see.
I mean, I'm totally going to watch that show in a legal manner sometime after it airs. What the hell? I'm in Canada. What the fuck do I care? Yeah, I'm torrenting that shit, motherfuckers.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
I still laughed at kayfabe news there yesterday. WWE to hold the greatest WrestleMania in Abu Dhabi.
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Shit. They fucked up the priest. I'm mad.
We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
He grabbed the other he grabbed the Bible with his gun.
Let's try that again.
Please don't kill Father.
Oh, devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Probably said something about his wife.
Yep. That'd be my guess.
The only thing I noticed out of that, like I said, is that the priest switched Bibles when he got knocked down. So that's the Bible he has his pistol in.
It's the power of yes.
That's not what Daniel Bryan meant by the power of yes.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
I'd rather not.
Say yes.
It's just one word.
Oh shit, the other way. Back grenade.
Go with Mary and finish this.
Hey, you're shooting, I'm driving.
Ah, this is gonna end well.
Let me drive?
Oh, you have to enter the truck's turret, baby. Oh my god, this guy's glitched into the fucking... So I had to move that body. Alright, you try getting in the turret. Oh, shit. You go in the turret. That one's gotta get in the turret, Sean.
Don't suppose you can make her stop the car!
You can't switch seats?
Nope!
God damn it! It let me switch into the front. Okay, I hit A and it got put me back in even though it didn't say it. There's the plane, I can't. Plane.
Get the planes or we're dead.
Visuals on target.
I don't see the oh, there we go, there's the plane.
Take out those planes!
Holy
shit, there's two of them!
Got one of them. Good job.
Thank you. We are smoking.
Okay.
John's in the air. You need to find a plane and get after him.
All right, I'm driving.
John's getting away. Take to the sky, deputy.
There's a plane there. Yeah, you're getting that.
Oh god, it's on fire!
Don't get in the way! Take to the skies, deputy!
Come on, we gotta go! You gotta get out of that turret, we gotta go to the plane, like now.
I can't get in the goddamn plane! It's gone! It's blown up!
The plane's over where I'm at, it's not in the hangar!
It's our only shot! Find a plane, deputy!
Not letting me into the seat. Oh, there we go. Come on.
Alright, ready?
Yep. Nope.
Barker, it's Nick. I'm not letting
Can you shoot?
Get away with this.
I'm gonna try.
Just say the word.
I can't shoot ahead of us though, only behind. You have guns too, don't you?
Yeah, I have the forward guns.
Which I'm guessing is the main thing since this is single player designed.
The father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought. I'm taking damage.
We are taking some serious fucking damage here.
Are you gonna run again?
I can't pull out my repair tool while I'm in the plane. At least we're repairing a little.
Stalled. We're going all down, right. I think.
We are repairing enough, we should be okay.
And damn it, I gotta get myself under him.
Good. Right, Giannis. Well, ooh, that was a thud.
I don't suppose there's another plane.
Probably not. I'll be ready to spawn in 13 seconds, though. Look at how much damage we did to him. We're pro. Man, and there's not even a place here to, like, spawn one, I don't think.
Oh, cool, he'll fly lower.
Can he... you're gonna be pretty much have to try to. I was gonna say, I don't know if we can fast travel. We can't fast travel to the helicopter shop, I don't think. Alright, come here, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck, he pulled up too fast. I'm out of explosive arrows, and I don't have a lock-on launcher or anything like that.
Ah, God, he's got bombs now. That's cool.
Can you try to fast travel to the nearby helicopter thing? I don't know if it'll let you, but...
Yeah, keep me safe. Where is the helicopter? Yep. We can fast travel.
Watch it kill us off the mission.
I swear to God.
But no, we're just gonna get Tulip and hope for the best.
Am I driving again?
Your call, you were better at shooting down choppers, or planes with the chopper, so.
Don't you dare kill off this fucking mission, I swear to God.
At the same time, that wouldn't be the worst thing, and just start a new...
Nope, it didn't!
Okay, no. Said he can fly, can you call for him, or?
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, get in Tulip, get off the launch pad, but don't go very far.
I've sent Nick off to fly. Let's get this
son of a bitch. Yeah, but don't go very far, just get off the launch pad so I can spawn something else, and I'm just buying another combat chopper with my money and seeing if we can both be in choppers.
both.
Ready?
Well, alright, I am spawning. Vehicle delivery in progress.
I made a promise that you'd reach the atonement, but it's clear.
Alright, let's go.
God, that sun is killer. God, now he's just going so high.
The father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away.
If he doesn't come lower, I don't know if I'm really gonna. Alright.
At the wrath you have wrought.
Oh yeah. That was a good run. You didn't expect for this game, did you? Now this is pod racing.
If you kill me, you kill them.
Sorry, I had to.
I hit him. Like, actually,
I've hit him several times. Oh. Is it bad that I far prefer this to planes?
Bastard's gonna parachute out, so
get the bunker key from him. All right, now we gotta try to lower, which takes fucking forever in these things. Okay, watch my chopper. I am bailing. Fuck you, motherfucker. I literally parachuted right beside him.
Woo!
I don't think the game anticipated that. I don't think the game anticipated what we did on that mission at all. Fucking let two attack helicopters and one
John.
Of us parachuting out. He did that. Yeah, the game did not expect us to do that.
Ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
He kind of looks like Austin Aries, but less intense. What? Alright. This is his body.
Deputy, I don't know what to say. John C. terrorized this valley for so long. Never trusted him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet.
What are you gonna do with his body?
Okay.
Okay, how are we on ammo?
I'm pretty good.
There's some new gear in shops. Might want to check it out.
Okay. That is a... Alright, let's get on this. But yeah, the game did not expect that.
Alright, we got a fucking fight ahead of us.
That felt very gratifying, though.
Yep. Whoops.
That's a tree.
You can go through them in some games.
Not those big ones, usually. And not in an ATV.
What the fuck is red?
What do you mean?
Okay, it was just on my screen then. Might have just been the sun.
Maybe you took more damage from crashing the ATV since you were right in the front?
No, it was well after. Unless the game's that goddamn delayed.
You know, this is an ATV. We probably don't have to follow the road and can just drive straight at it.
This is America. We follow traffic laws. People!
Oh god, you stopped when you hit him. There we go. Those people are on fire. They won't be bothering anybody anymore. Is cultists on fire?
This is just the guns a-blazing thing, bud. Doggy! No! Where's Doggy?
Revive Doggy!
Oh god, these guys have a ton of ammo, I need help! Or a ton of body armor.
Sorry, those, they take two headshots, one... I'm coming. Sorry, the heavies take two headshots, one to knock off their helmet, then one to kill them with the sniper, with the 50 cal. So I had to make sure he was dead. If I would have gone after you with him alive, we would have been restarting. Alright.
About to find in here. I'm assuming a few psychos.
Cool.
Lockdown disengaged.
Be on your guard. Holy shit. Okay.
Suck here. Yeah. Yeah, we got no doggo for this part.
He won't follow us into the bunker?
Nah. So if you want, if you have ultimate hunter buffs in your buff wheel, you can use them and it'll help you. It'll display nearby enemies for you while it's active. Are those showing up for you too when I do it?
Yes.
So that's handy.
That's Mr. Handy.
Let's just...
They don't know they're under attack yet, do they?
To try to do a takedown on this heavy. There we go, that's gonna make it a little easier not having to fight him. Ammo here.
Alrighty. If you find any health packs, let me know.
Oh shit, one sec, my buff ran out.
There's a psycho. That was a fucking great grenade, holy.
Okay, that minute was amazing. And that is the best we're ever gonna look.
Med kit. Oh, no, never mind. Looked like a med kit.
Welcome to the future. I'm so glad we're all here to share it together.
Cutscene.
That was a freaking great little segment we had there. We looked like pros for a minute.
It's me, you dumb bitch.
Her brain is mush.
Scrambling around, all the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. all because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit!
I'd say she's mad.
He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just...
Man, she's really not a fan of CM Punk, is she?
The others. Look, there were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down.
Help burn me. It down! So since we know Joe and Miz aren't winning that, do you think Balor might win at Saudi Arabia?
See, they haven't even announced, like, I don't think there's a prize or anything for the winner. It's just that they, oh my god, we won the greatest rumble, I think, isn't
probably
it?
It's probably going to be for a world title shot at the pay-per-view after Backlash.
At the same time, they haven't said anything, so I'm wondering if they're even going to bother with that. Because if they don't, they could almost give it to somebody else. Even though he's in the match with Triple H, you know it'd be funny if Cena was in it and wins it so he can, like, tie Austin for Rumble wins, technically?
Damn it.
Let's not.
Against a global lock, please. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I mean, realistically predicting it's
right, we got
more or less a crapshoot.
You ain't shit.
Let's see.
Bad grenade. Very bad grenade.
Worst grenade.
Here, you go get those guys.
We gotta get every last one of them out. Keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you.
Well, my parachute triggered.
You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
I'm gonna wait till you revive before I do anything.
The biggest thing is, if you're doing a jump, don't hold the A button afterwards, otherwise it's gonna automatically trigger your parachute when that prompt comes up. Oh god. There we go.
You back?
Well, I jumped into the water, but I can get up through this bar here. We all the bar. I think I can anyway. Yep. Speaking of, you know what I think the biggest thing about this draft thing that was probably a mistake?
Putting the bar on SmackDown, knowing that the Raw Tag Team titles are going to stay with...
Well, they did that with last year's Superstar Shakeup repeatedly, so that doesn't really shock me. It's not that. I think the bar on SmackDown will be good, because, man, the bar versus the Usos makes me just go, oh yeah.
I'm down.
Yep, sorry, I had to take him down. No, it's the New Day on SmackDown. New Day and Usos need to be split at this point. They're amazing together, but it's been done too much. Usos would have been great foil for the Authors of Pain for, like, a first feud, I think. Or, sorry, New Day.
Tell me if you find the computer.
I might not even be able to trigger it, who knows. Destroy the consoles.
We got Peggy's.
Caution. Caution.
Back to the silo.
I'm out of those things to be able to tell where people are, by the way.
Alright.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used.
I don't know if you have any.
You first.
Where am I trying? Oh.
You can make that fucking jump?
Yep.
Evacuation.
Fuck me. Okay, shoot the fuel tank.
Just go if you're going. Unless, okay, if you're already there, get me, but...
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
I need your assistance!
Override must be engaged to open main hatch.
After I opened that, I got caught.
We're both dead.
In a way, like, I couldn't.
STK, bada boom, real sky in the room. How you doing? Thank you for the sub.
Oh yeah, we got sub hype.
Yeah, we got some sub hype.
We don't get hype, we stay hype.
How you doing, STK? Sorry, I don't know when you actually sent that sub thing. I just kind of was busy trying to not die.
Whoa.
I'm down.
Shit. No! I picked up a gun instead of reviving you. It changed mid thing, so I lost my AK. Got him on fire! This is a mess. There's too much shit everywhere.
Chopper's right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the skids.
Fire in section.
You think you can destroy?
All right, let's go. Hook it up.
Use your grappling hook.
It just went to cutscene the moment you did. So I'm just left to die, I guess.
May you rest in pieces.
The world will never know about the identical deputy clone.
Liberation is ours.
Sorry, I assume there's gonna be a bit of a cutscene. I'll BRB.
Okie dokie, artichoke. So how's life, STK?
Hey! Goddamn! I'd never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job.
Back!
So, looks like the Penguins are going to be facing the Blue Jackets in the next round. The Capitals literally shit the bed.
Ooh, good. Not even because I'd rather have the Capitals win than the Blue Jackets, because I at least like Ovi, plus Capitals Penguins in the second round is almost like a tradition at this point.
So you like seeing Blue Jackets versus Penguins in the second round?
My brother John.
No, I'd rather have it be in Capitals, because again, it's like a tradition at this point.
Well, you're
but
getting Blue
I'm
Jackets.
I'm kind of happy, because hopefully that means that Washington fires Barry Trotz as coach, or doesn't bring him back, and that the Flames hire Barry Trotz as coach.
Yep, they're up 3-0.
John was not born a monster.
No, I have a feeling we're going to pull up Bill Peters from Carolina, which I don't really think is going to be any better than the guy we just fired.
He was loving, kind, and full of joy.
By the way, Cam, if you go on your computer and you put the stream elements bot into your chat whenever you do stream Overwatch, it will tell you when someone follows, it will tell you when someone donates, it will tell you when someone subscribes, everything.
And those responsible for
is it just a bot, or don't you have to actually have like stream elements as a program running?
It's a bot. You have to download it onto your computer, but you never have to. Like, I don't have my computer on or anything, and stream elements is the one that told me that I had the sub.
Huh.
achievement.
Yeah, I can go get my AK back because of the
saving
gun
Hudson. Alright, I will leave this one up to you. Do you want to go after Faith next, since you've done hers already? Or do you want to go
I've
after
I've done everything
Jake?
Now, because I've
oh, you beat the game.
In my game, I've beaten every... No, not quite. I've beaten everybody but John in mine, which I'm almost at, but we just beat him. But I've beaten both Faith and Jacob. However, if you want Cougar, we want to go after Faith, because that's in her region.
Okay.
If you want Kitty.
I want Kitty. Cool beans.
I had a feeling you wanted Kitty.
So we can do Faith next. Alright, I got some perks I gotta dish out.
Sounds good.
Alright, which one's the health one again? Because I don't think I have it.
One sec, it
health
is...
boost one?
Health boost two, yeah, on the top there, on the bottom row from the top, or second row from the top, there's health boost one, health boost two, health boost three, health boost four.
I got 21 points left.
Did you get a health boost?
Yes. Sneaky sprint, move much faster. How do I get incendiary ammo?
It's in... It's a look in, like, the right, like, buy items, and it's, like, down below, like, med kits and stuff.
Do I have to get a special perk for it first?
Maybe, I'm not sure. But just look underneath the med kits and stuff and through, like, underneath the grenades, and there's, like, the different ammo types and shit in there. You might actually have to do a special perk, I actually think.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Ammunition. You said it's under weapons?
It would be under prepper, I think.
Prepper?
No, I'm double checking.
Ammo.
Oh, like on... if you're looking in perks. It go under buy items.
Alright.
You see the med kits and stuff?
Yep.
Underneath that.
Grenades, smoke grenades,
consumables,
throwing knives,
throwables,
dynamite.
Special ammo.
It says it's all locked.
Does it say you need a perk or something when you hover over into the description?
I need black market. Fuck. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be waiting a while because I used my last thing, thinking that was it. Oh well.
Sorry. Did you get the prepper for additional holster for a third weapon?
Yes. I now have a fourth weapon, actually.
Okay, yeah, the fourth. Cool, yeah.
Weapons. What do I want my fourth weapon to be? I got a pistol. I got a bow and arrow. I've got an assault rifle. Do I want a shotgun or a sniper rifle?
Up to you.
I'm thinking shotgun. I have a suppressed shotgun.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those.
Nice.
Do I even want to know?
What? It's a buggy.
What's up, Timmons Live? Thanks for coming from Twitter. How you doing? All right.
Welcome to
Faith's territory.
It's the Hope
jail
County
or the
jail.
Okay. All right. You drive. Thank you for the follow,
and this
Tim.
This will take forever.
Hashtag Team Godvec. Yep, I am a Godvec supporter full time. And you crashed. Good job. Oh, you're going off-road. Never mind. That's good.
It's an off-road buggy.
Good you're watching that hashtag, though. Godvec's done a lot for us small streamers. Yep, lots of down-to-earth people. Cars! Gas tanker. We need one.
It doesn't matter at this point. We can do it later. We cleared his region of him.
So far, I think it's going to stay that way. Godvec keeps it chill, and anytime anybody starts arguing in the chat, him or James settle it down pretty quick. So. You're going to start streaming? Well, that's pretty cool. We'll end and drop you that follow, so whenever you start going live, I can check you out.
For the last half of the leg, do you? For the last half of the trip here, do you want to drive the buggy?
Yes, please. Damn it! I was hoping I could get in the buggy before you and just take off, leave you behind.
Nice try. It would have just spawned me in the passenger seat anyway.
Want to do it?
They're just kind of. Yeah. Well, I guess they saw us, so yeah. Damn it! I got one of the alarms, but I couldn't get the second one.
I hear an angry dog.
Oh, that's a. Yep, that's a bliss wolf, basically.
Bliss wolf?
Yeah, they got the bliss.
Reinforcements coming from the west.
Did you say west? Wait, almost kill me. Well, I can't wait to check you out, Tim. What kind of game is you thinking streaming? Now, question, if we piss off Faith enough, does she send us to bunkers and shit too?
She basically pulls us into a drug-fueled haze-like dream thing.
So not annoying like Jacob.
Kind of annoying. It still forces you, though. Also, she'll periodically just kind of appear and you'll like hallucinate and like see her like around us talking to you.
I'm here to share his word. Come see the world beyond the maze.
I think Faith has the marshal who came for Joseph.
You've been blessed.
You heard anything about this junkie holed up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction he says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now I take all the help I can get.
We're going to see Tweak in a minute.
We gotta take back what's ours. Good work getting rid of the cultists. You got time for a quick job? Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and
hey, what's up, Travis?
Bring it back here. Just the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck.
Hello,
safe.
Travis person.
Bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Anybody watching, not following my boy Travis, give him a follow. He is a Pokemon streamer, but he also streams some nice Monster Hunter. And he's terrible at Fortnite. Just like me and Cam here.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
What are you talking about? I'm amazing.
Speaking of, anybody also, make sure you follow my boy Cam. He streams mostly only Overwatch.
Though I do want to start changing that.
You're more than a little all right. Time you haven't played Fortnite yet? I'm just gonna assume you're gonna suck at the start, because we all do.
There's people in the prison who want to save Marshall Burke from the Bliss. What was that? Watch out!
Holy smoke! Alright. We're going to see the tweaker.
Alright, you want to do that before we go liberate the prison? Or, like, help the prison out?
Yeah, apparently he's got drugs that can make us go faster. Like taking someone else's junk and turning
it into something useful. Yeah, I got all those. How you like the buggy?
I like it.
It doesn't have weapons or anything, but it's kind of fun.
And everything's going pretty good, Travis. You saw on Facebook that she's back home, so everything's good on that front.
Now the lag is beginning on my end. It's been very good until now.
No reason to be alarmed. Everything's cool. New world order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official.
Okay, but we got to take this tanker back to the.
No, I didn't think so.
Yeah, we got
to just
take
to the gas
station
where we came.
Yeah.
It's close, so let's just do that. Talk to Tweaker and get the mission, and then we'll do this.
For people like you who are taking on the cult, you know, top secret, very hush hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got
a professional amateur chemist. Sounds like some
Don't think of them like drugs, but
some Breaking Bad shit.
Thought so. Oh, but small snag. My supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity. Okay, it's a little town southeast of here.
All right, you driving or am I driving? You
drive. I'll drive this if you want to grab the. Why don't you grab the buggy and keep the buggy with us?
Alright, I'll follow you. Never seen Breaking Bad. Not a huge fan of it myself, but I got the references Ubisoft was trying to make there.
I think Breaking Bad was excellent, but I don't think I'd ever watch it again. It is probably one of the better shows I've seen, like, start to finish. But, like, I just don't think I'd watch it again.
Alright.
To me, it was amazing. It doesn't have a lot of rewatchability, because there's, like, a lot of slower moments, which is fine. It lets it breathe, but...
Yeah. Alright, so...
One of my favorite shows ever that I've been meaning to rewatch, though, is Sons of Anarchy.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for...
Especially considering
I've
their,
never done a rewatch. The prequel, or,
yeah.
Like, sorry, the spinoff. The Mayans MC. Yeah. But I love
there's...
Sons of Anarchy.
I wasn't a huge fan of it. But it was alright.
Thank you. I'm lagging too much to really want to do much when I'm driving to shoot, because I'll probably blow us up like last time. I'll shoot some people, but I'm not going to do explosives.
Want to rewatch Dexter? Yeah, I like Dexter.
I like Dexter seasons 1 to 4 and 7. The other half of Dexter, not as much.
Oh god. I just got sniped.
Yeah, that little peaceful time of driving on the roads when we were in a cleared area is no longer happening. Oh god, because of my lag, we literally crashed right directly head on with that vehicle. That was kind of funny.
Well, that's cool, because I didn't.
I know. And we're like... Like I said, the lag's finally hitting us, but we had a good couple hours with none, which was nice.
Alright, are we in for a firefight to liberate the prison?
Yes.
Big firefight?
Yes.
YOLO! Oh shit. I'm dead.
Yo no. So am I. Yo no.
God damn
it. Hey, are we in for a firefight? Yeah. A big firefight? Yeah. I'm gonna drive right in there. Ouch, indeed. Ouch,
anybody that's
indeed.
Not following the social, Kung Fu Pan Channel on Facebook, Twitter, FYBrainstormSET, join the Discord, or follow the YouTube. Also, free sub if you have Twitch Prime. It would be greatly appreciated. Helps out the cause, helps make the stream a little better.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Is that it?
Oh, it's the part after that's the really big firefight when they do a big attack and we have to defend.
I was gonna say, if this is a big firefight, goddamn. Just won't let up.
Kicked open a hole. But we still got blown to hell. First time.
Rook, I need you up on that wall.
West Wall, that is.
That is me. I'm down. You abandoned the west wall.
I was doing the other wall. This dude's in my way! Get the fuck out of my way, man!
Bitch! Where is the truck?
Right there. Got it.
Good job.
In fairness, that was like the first one I had in my game, so I didn't have like all the health and perks and everything. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it. Now hop to. We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it.
Hashtag no mercy. Yeah.
I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
What do I feel like? Really, Virgil is a very annoying character.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing... This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Fuck off, bitch!
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
We got a button!
All right!
See, I kind of like him, to be honest. He's just like, I like my buttons. The team building exercise thingy.
Money in here if you want it. Sitting on the couch.
I might have already. $24, man. I'd kill for that in my bank right now.
Alright.
Come here a sec, Rook. Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just
realized he's the guy from the fucking helicopter crash that escaped.
Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook?
Yeah.
Whatever she said.
Sheriff from the beginning? Yep.
It's a lie. Stay away from her. You'll end up just like the Marshal. The Bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. See a Bliss. Prisoner in my own head.
And this ain't no Alexa Bliss either.
Damn.
These cougars, they're good people.
But they're you wouldn't mind swimming in that sea of bliss.
We gotta help.
No, I wouldn't.
No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian. But he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
Beautiful day. My kiddo played his best games.
Rock!
Games like these.
What's up?
Hey, girl.
What's up, Rock?
What's up, guy?
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance?
Anybody not following Rockweiler, do me a favor. Give him a follow. He does a lot of Dead by Daylight. He does Mario Mondays. He's a variety streamer. Really cool.
Virgil? Well, he's Virgil.
What's happening?
I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help him out. I'll be in touch.
I really don't think Charles should help her out.
It's time to bury the dead and say a prayer for him. And then to finish this thing.
How you been, Rock? I've lurked your streams a little bit, but popped a chest over here if you want to get in here. I have that ability now. Aww.
I'm surprised you went for that one right at this point when I can do that.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Don't let the Peggy get you last time.
Alright, what else can be fucked around with in here?
There's a couple people around here we can... There's a couple people we can talk to, just get the story mission so we have them.
Faith will invite y'all to follow the path, her pilgrimage. Ain't nothing.
Achievement, ain't no wallflower. Talk to 50 citizens of Hope County.
Thanks for keeping the jail safe. Time to bury the dead and say a prayer for them. And then to finish this thing. My granddad taught me to shoot when I was 6.
Yeah, there's two missions up here like, to talk to people for.
Hello? So many folks have been tricked or coerced or forced to walk the 13 steps to enlightenment. It's the most horrible propaganda you can imagine.
I'm doing some shopping real quick.
People out here could really use your help, Deputy.
Alright, where are these supposed story missions?
Up on the wall, like those two flag symbol. And they're both up there, so you can just go talk to them.
Easy now.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey, sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest... Well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed. The father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
People out here are self-sufficient. You got no choice. Want things done for you.
Hey,
got a job that needs doing. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
Wish I could just enjoy the day.
Once Faith gets her hooks into you, you're a goner.
All right.
Okay, so do you want to just get yourself a cougar?
I want to get myself a cougar. Yes, sir.
All right. Peach's taxidermy up further up in the map, then. Set a waypoint for that.
Waypoint set.
And I got us a tulip.
Tulip, aw, you shouldn't have.
Let's go get ourselves a big kitty.
Kitty. Does she bite? Oh god.
Not us. What?
I'm hearing voices in my head. They counsel me, they understand, they talk to me. Faith's coming for my ass.
I said wait till you start seeing apparitions of Faith.
I swear to God, if she appears while I'm in the middle of flying a helicopter.
Yeah, you'll just be walking around and she'll just be like dancing around talking beside you. And then if you like go up and like walk into her and touch her, she like poofs away in a puff of smoke.
Oh man, this is really hard to navigate through this bliss-induced whatever the fuck is going on.
Yeah, we might be getting pulled into a Faith thing soon. Hopefully not right away.
Okay, we're through. I think it's because I was over the water.
Yeah, and if you walk through like the bliss flowers, you start to like feel it too.
What you're telling me is this area is very fucking annoying.
Yep.
Alright, can we just shoot everything from up here to get the kitty?
No, we have to go and like find the kitty and then have special kitty treats and lead the kitty back to the taxidermy thing after we talk to her, and then she'll be like, yeah, what? She's fucking trouble anyway. Why don't you have Peaches?
Alright, where are we landing here?
I guess around just look for like the... Should be like an actual house for Peach's tech or area. Yeah, in there, I think. Around here. Yeah, just land here. Yeah. And she'll be over in the area up here that we can talk to. She should be. But yeah, I want the mod of this where instead of Faith, it's Towly, and he's just like, wanna get high?
Do we need weapons
for this? You know
what
would be the best? I don't know. I can't remember. I don't think so. Not yet.
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in a...
Oh, she's over here.
I can't imagine my house without seeing it.
What I need, my jewelry to go missing now too. Never mind, I don't care what you are. I need help. Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there, so those Eden Project losers can't be far away. You want to find her, I'm sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina.
You like cranky old southern lady?
Yes, I do.
Go get my kitty back.
He's like the kind of one you're just like, yes, ma'am.
There's still a few big cats out there in the woods. None of them are as smart as my Peaches.
Got to take Peach a special treat.
I thought there was something I could pick up here, but there ain't. Who are Peach's special
treats? I don't think you need to pick them up. I got them. Do you have the reach the nearby campsite as well now?
Yeah.
Then we're good. I picked them up.
Do we need a helicopter for this?
I mean, we could if we want. It's not that far, and we have to walk back anyway, so we might. We could just leave it here.
Alright.
Okay, for a second, I thought I saw a chicken in the truck. But it was just the light.
You're weird.
Hey, we're in the hallucination drug region. You can't fault me.
Yeah, that's fair. Oh, she did a number on these guys.
Uh-huh. She's chowing down.
Do you want pissed off kitty cat? That you shooting?
Nope, that's the cultist shooting. Do you have Peach's treats, or do I just have them?
I think you just have them.
Alright, go to your bottom, like, your throwing knife, and then cycle through to your bait, and it should be replaced with Peach's treats, unless it's just me.
Yep. Okay. Where should I throw them at?
Well, basically, you gotta start getting her back to the thing. Or, so, first of all... And now we gotta basically throw them up the path.
I just threw one, see if she comes.
Oh, I threw one too.
Are they unlimited?
I might have been too far. Oh, hey, there's wolves.
And that wolf's like, fuck this shit.
It's easier to kind of like walk behind her and then throw them ahead of you. Peach is two wolves zero. And when we get there, we're going to have a fight, because they're going to come looking for the cougar, and we're going to have to, like, fight off a bunch of cultists, and then we have to bring Peaches into her pen, and then... So, are you already enjoying Peaches?
Peaches is amazing. I love Peaches.
Crazy lady's hiding it somewhere!
Go Peaches.
You kitty. Oh no, Faith. Faith is mid-mission.
Welcome to the Bliss.
Which better not make us have to do that over again. I mean, it's not the worst mission or anything, but...
God damn it.
Like I said, how good of game design is it that in the middle of a mission, it can do this and...
Gotta love it.
It's like, Ubisoft, what were you thinking?
We was thinking said, this is Assassin's
if all we have
Creed.
To do is go... If all we have to do is go back and talk to Miss Mabel, it's fine. If we have to redo it all, that's just horrendous.
A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well... Let me tell you a different story. A true story.
I'd convert for Faith.
There once was a young woman.
She's one of them crazy Christian chicks, though.
Did you see my last ex-girlfriend?
Bullied by friends.
Yeah, so you want to do that again?
Abused by her family.
I have reasons to say yes and reasons to say no.
Speaking of, do you know what would be the best DLC ever, though, in this game, if they did it?
What?
Where you, like, actually join up with the cult and then, like, just undertake missions for each of the three leaders and basically, like, destroy, like, the main settlements in each one.
Nice. Raid incoming! Wolfender with the raid! Wolfie! What's up, my man?
The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love.
Anybody that's
raid!
Watching?
Yeah!
Follow Wolfender. He is an Overwatch streamer and he's actually good. He knows what gold looks like.
She had been given purpose.
What up, Wolfie? How'd your stream go? I know you were doing some Moira play. Does she have wings now?
Very much wish to live.
At this point, yeah.
The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her.
It was bad. Yesterday was better. 8-0-11. Wind draw. Ah, ouch.
Kept his word.
Could have been worse, though.
Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Could have been 0-0 in 19. Oh god, it's the Marshal.
Walk the path.
This is Far Cry 5, Wolfie.
Give you purpose. I will set you free.
Game over.
Respawn at the nearest checkpoint.
Hit no respawn. Your save file has been deleted.
That's some Doki Doki Literature Club bullshit. That's the point, Wolf. The story is these guys have taken over an entire county, cut off radio communications, and turned it into a religious cult.
And mind control and weird stuff like that.
Waddles! Waddles is alive! What's up, Waddles?
Good news is we only have to talk to her when we get back, I think.
You'll figure it out.
Working the shit done. I know the feeling. Finishing up some school, and this is the first time I've streamed in like a month, so my sub count has taken a huge humongous hit. Huge humongous big five hole hit. I'm still climbing, I was beating the shit out of Faith. Oh god. What? Please tell me you're still alive.
Yep.
Okay, because I'm not.
I'm working on wrecking that statue. Oh, shit.
I thought all we had to do was take out the statue. I wasn't expecting people.
Goddamn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete.
How long do you have till restart?
Orders. Oh, do you want me just to die?
Or never mind. No.
Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
Wait, 1 second. I need to take a couple out. Or maybe take a couple out before I...
Yeah, I was just going for some remote explosive shit and then all of a sudden I'm down. It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, I started firing rockets at the
A grenade!
Oh, shit.
You still alive?
I'm going around this way. Yep. Don't want to use a med kit, so I'm letting myself charge up a bit.
I'm down again.
Shit.
I got a crazy with a shotgun, and a heavy, and a normal with a shotgun. Don't come over here. Just let me die.
Nope.
You ain't gonna let me die?
Nope.
Anyway, anybody that came over from the Wolf Raid, thank you very much. I greatly appreciate any follows that would come from it. I'm glad your stream went terribly, Wolf. I'm popping out my fucking shotgun for this, I don't care. Are there any more still alive?
Ah, there's a few. I got a couple tags.
I got the VIP.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
They pretty much spawn endlessly here, so clear out the ones in our way and get to the top. Refill ammo if you need. There's some ammo here.
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
I can handle the choppers.
You can handle the choppers.
It comes to it. Oh, that was a cluster. Oh, I'm out of normal rockets and I have a cluster. That's why the... Didn't really work for the chopper. Shit. Damn it. I got, like, lit on fire. I didn't have any normal rockets. I had the cluster ones, which did not work for the chopper even with locking on.
Do they realize they're destroying their own statue?
Well, we already destroyed the statue. This is just the framework, and now they don't care anymore because we destroyed the statue.
Fair enough.
Is there normal rocket ammo around here? Yes, I got normal rocket ammo now. Goodbye, chopper. Shit! Guy behind me, however.
What level are you on?
Probably a couple below you.
Shit, I'm just going then.
Just go. I'm just gonna give up, let myself die, and then try to respawn. Seconds. Watch for guys climbing up to meet you. That's what keep doing me in. Oh yeah, here I am. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am.
Can't get away from me.
Another helicopter.
All right, let me.
Alright, what are we supposed to do now?
Alright, climb. Yeah, this way. You're...
Oh. I made it.
Yeah.
Oof, that was annoying.
Yep. This was like the first real mission I basically did aside from the prison in my game, so I had like no health boosts or anything for it.
What have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Alright. Now, where's Miss Kitty?
Well, first of all, if you want some fun...
That was fucking beautiful.
Oh shit. You unlocked the wingsuit, right?
I have not unlocked the wingsuit, but I have a parachute.
See, check to see how many perks you have. It's only like 4 for the wingsuit.
I need one more perk. I only got 3.
Oh, well, see ya, sucker! You can pretty much fast travel us if you'd like to the Kitty place. I'm gonna spawn back to you because I'm too far.
Alright.
I just wanted to be all badass and go flying for a minute.
You thought you'd be cool and shit? Who the fuck you think you are?
Not thought, I was. Yeah, that's the thing, Sean. There's crazy chicks, and then there's crazy Christian chicks, and that's just a step too far.
Like I said, you saw my last one, and there was reasons to go back and reasons not to. The reasons to go back are good. Okay, where's this crazy bitch?
She's over here.
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days.
I've enjoyed not needing to deal with her food need for food, water, and attention. Do we need this lady ever again?
Now go. Not really, but I think...
Is what you call progress? It took me 40
seconds... Go in your roster page and equip Peaches.
What is this, Canada?
Peaches has been assigned.
Fighting in the streets.
And now you can come and pet Peaches.
Peaches, get your ass back here.
Hey kid, the resistance just picked up a load of new gear. Give it a look next time you're at the shop.
I believe it's here.
And now isn't that just satisfying?
That is. You said we don't need this crazy bitch anymore?
I don't think so. But, hey, she's kind of the good crazy bitch. She's like funny southern crazy bitch that'll yell at you, but then give you lemonade.
Where the hell did she go?
No, wandering around?
Alright. All good.
What? Am I supposed to thank you?
Why did you pick her up? She was mean.
Because she doesn't
the
actually
cat.
Die, I don't.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah!
Just leave it alone.
Fight.
Never mind.
Uh oh. Peach is lost. Oh, I didn't mean. Yeah, remember, same thing to like. Control Peaches, hold the button down for a few seconds, she'll follow hit it once to send her where you want her to go. And if there's an enemy that you've got marked and you aim at them and click it, she'll attack them.
She'll die.
Not necessarily. And again, remember, if we're undetected and she stays undetected, she gets like an instant stealth takedown on them. Like, if you get a stealth one, she can take down heavies instantly.
Hmm. Alright, let's see what's next on the...
We don't play stealthy anymore. But...
We've played stealthy?
We tried taking out outposts and things like that stealthy in the beginning, and then we just said, screw it. But you might, it's fun to try when you got peaches.
We're going to get a car.
Where the hell is Peaches anyway?
You're right here with me.
I no longer see Peaches.
She right next to me.
Yay lag. Yeah, no, nothing. Yay lag.
Cool beans. Alright, let's go find us a
car.
Invisible
cougar. It probably won't, but I'm going to try quitting the game and then joining and seeing if it just improves everything.
Hi, yo.
Okay, now I'm loaded back up in my game. I'm going to join up yours.
It's on top potatoes.
The session you're trying to join is currently not available. You have been returned to the main menu. So that's fun. You still there?
Yep, I'm here.
Sorry, you didn't talk, and I was like, did I lag out completely or something? Gonna get back into my game, and then try loading in yours one more time. If it doesn't work, I'll probably call it, because as is, I was only gonna do like one more mission, because we've been going for 3 hours.
Alright. I failed the mission anyway.
What mission?
I gotta get Kim to the hospital. She having a berber.
Okay, county local. Hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, driving music.
Nick,
make a right. You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand. What the fuck is that?
What?
Pigs! Watch the pig! Hang a left.
Alright, finally trying the join game button was grayed out forever. Yeehaw, Far Cry 5, have a good stream, man. From Dead 05.
Nick's goddamn hilarious. Oh my god.
What?
Your nervousness is making me nervous. Why are there pigs in the road?
I'm just glad that while we're... I'm just glad that we got the testy festy all off without a hitch.
You're happy what?
That we got the testy festy off without a hitch.
Yep. Why is there an airplane crashing in the middle of the road while we're trying to deliver a goddamn baby?
Well, I just spawned into some shit. Oh yeah, it's still lagging horrendously.
Oh, because we're driving.
I tried to take out the flag.
There's a goddamn antelope! Are we sure this ain't Canada?
Go, right here!
If I didn't kill that baby on the way out...
Hey. Wanna come meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful.
My god, dog. I didn't sign up for that shit. I just got in this town like 3 days ago.
Well, it doesn't matter. You saved their business, saved their lives, helped deliver the baby. You are the godfather.
For everything that you've done, whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Come on. Let's get you home.
I got back just in time to help deliver the baby. Oh yeah.
Alright, let's see if there's any other small things we can do before we pop out.
I really wish I could actually get in this wheelchair.
Would that be your,
I would ride across all of Hope County in a wheelchair.
God damn. You're such a fucking loser. Remind me why we're friends again.
I don't have a good reason, to be honest.
Ooh, cool car. You got us a
cool
car.
Got it. Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. Let's just do some side mission shit. Don't feel like fighting Faith today. You want to go on a long ass road trip?
So what you're saying is Faith no more. Yeah, Faith no more. Yeah.
Lover. All right, we're going on a long ass road trip. Ugh.
Oh god. We crashed into that ATV dude on mines. And that tree. And that tree. And we're driving sideways.
Well, we actually were, because I know how to,
No, like, we literally just went across, like, a 100-meter section of road sideways.
Oh,
did you just turn around crazy. Because we entered face region, or what?
No, I was trying for an achievement. Drive your car at full speed and do a 180 without hitting anything. Stop killing innocents.
I killed cultists, thank you very much.
It said you killed an innocent.
They were both cultists on my screen. Literally, they were tagged in everything. Damn it. Well, so now you know how bad it is.
You can kill these guys.
I don't know if that's gonna.
Are we really going the right way here? I'm gonna assume yes.
At least those first couple hours we played, there was like no lag basically. That was nice.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. When's your next day off by chance?
Saturday, Sunday.
Okay, I will not be free those days, most likely.
What you got up?
I gotta finish some school shit. After Monday, I'm basically free. until
Well, most
August.
Most of the week I got full like 3:30 to 10:30 type of shifts most of the rest of the week. Oh, I froze. My game kind of just froze. Oh,
yep.
Okay.
It froze
it,
for
like,
a second.
Froze for like. Alright. Maybe now lag will be gone. Nope. Never mind.
How are you enjoying our road trip so far?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Let's just settle this now. Who's the better driver?
I don't know. It's tough to tell when I'm not having lag. I'm okay, actually. I'm a little crazy,
this
but I'm okay.
This dude has a what's a thing for us. But he's gone.
Oh man, that frame drop flag too. I'm not shooting innocent civilians, I'm shooting Mark Cultist game.
I shot the innocent civilian. I'm down. Don't you die on me.
Don't you die on me, Four Leaf.
Well, that worked.
What are we even doing?
Clearing out Tweak's playground. Wait, what? Where is Tweak's playground?
I think that thing that's 3,000 meters away.
I had a waypoint!
And your waypoint was a way off point.
Fuck. Are you still subbed to me? I can't remember.
I don't think I am momentarily, just because I have not been able to afford it.
No, it's all good. Garage.
Oh. So I see you like to go slow.
Your ass down here.
I was coming to you.
I don't know if we're gonna make it up over these mountains.
Yeah. I fly low and fast.
I don't even want to know what this is.
It's basically an obstacle course slash thing where you, like, go on drugs and beat up the, like, drug zombies.
That sounds horrendous.
You got the goods?
Sweet.
Yeah.
Concoction will blow your mind. I'll get to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggy's cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a wrestler, and those Peggy's will never know what hit them.
Hey, don't try to fly a plane with lag.
I got an obstacle course.
The plane's still on the ground.
I exploded it, actually.
Just watch my stream real quick.
I don't have stream open. I tried closing it to see if that would help my lag. I'm gonna be too late. The helicopter's on the ground. The plane I took isn't.
Oh, okay.
There was a plane. I found the plane. I took off in the plane, and then apparently I was just upside down, heading towards the ground. So, your place is going to hell, you said?
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna need you to respawn and pick up this goddamn shotgun, because it won't let me.
Will it let you if I just spectate?
I don't know.
Oh, it looks like you're doing it. Yeah, you just destroyed the first target. I'm just gonna let this play out. I don't really want both of us to have to potentially... Oh, never mind, it spawned me. Hey, let me destroy that with my AK.
Oh, no.
Where's the next one?
Did you have to destroy that third one too? Yeah, I don't see a marker. What?
Game, the fuck'd you do?
Oh, wait. Those ones? No. Okay, just follow the arrows that it has, like, to show you basically where you're supposed to go. Because you're, like, supposed to come up here, where the target was. And then it's inside the bank.
It's not giving us credit for destroying them, though.
I don't know which one we're supposed to destroy.
It should be
wow,
hard like the other ones
bad.
Were.
Yep, it glitched bad when I shot it with my AK. I don't know if it just did it was gonna do that regardless, or it's because I shot it.
Damn it, Cam, this is why we can't have nice things. Alright, I just quit that mission. Let's try this again. Without the fucking AK.
Okay. I'm kind of in love with this, like, random group in Calgary. There's, like, this random event in Calgary on Saturday that I'm kind of tempted to go to.
Oh, yeah?
It's, well, one of the big landmarks in downtown Calgary is the Calgary Tower, right?
Yeah.
This event on Saturday, April 21st, which at this point, I'm not sure if they're going, has 6,500 people going or interested in going. Because we all stare at the Calgary Tower and say, wow, like Owen Wilson.
Wilson. I like it.
Imagine like 1,000 plus people gathered.
Wow.
I want to go since I'm off just so I can watch them, like, and video it. Oh, I have to equip the shotgun this time. Okay. Maybe it's because I was dead when you started it, and then I respawned and we wrecked the one too.
Don't shoot shit.
I got the shotgun though.
There it is.
Okay, did you see me wingsuit in through the door on your screen?
No, I did not.
Damn it!
Equip the ARC.
They'll equip this gun. Behind you. Did you get one?
Yeah, I have an AR.
Oh, I didn't even see you pick it up. Through the window.
It's like shooting barrel.
Who does that? It ruins the fish.
Equip the baseball bat.
And we gotta beat some pigs.
Alright, Negan, calm down.
I did this mission. We had to beat pigs. Maybe because I didn't wait till he told us to.
I don't know. This game's glitched all to fucking hell.
Right now it is, yeah.
Okay,
one sec. I am gonna blow myself up to see if it's just easier with you going.
Alright.
Not letting me kill myself, it just keeps leaving me with no health. Damn it.
The hell?
I think we're just done, maybe? Unless that's...
I make you a deal. You follow the prompts and pick up the shit, I kill everything.
I did. I had the shotgun after it didn't work killing myself.
Alright, come over here. Now you don't touch nothing, just follow me. Come pick up the AK. Now come pick up the baseball bat.
Well, I'm dead.
Oh, because it has to be an aluminum baseball bat. Okay. Talk to Tweak.
Mixing. How was it? Like on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed, but not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Don't feel bad about the pigs. They had a fucking coming. They know why.
Alright.
It legit won't even let me equip them. It's not even there, the prompt. It's not even letting me take the shoddy.
Do you have a shoddy to equip?
No, I don't, and it won't let me take them. Pressing the button, I'm going at every frickin' angle. Okay, I'm just gonna go and see if I can climb up high and wingsuit and kill myself again. That let you do it?
Yep.
This game is really messed up right now. Are you running the course?
It's telling me to use the homeopathic.
Oh. Yeah, you've got a... It should be right beside the thing there, and...
Yeah, I got it.
If it doesn't, just use it. Okay. Hold left bumper, and while you're holding it in on your weapons, hit right bumper, and then it'll show the homeopathics, and you highlight it and press X.
I don't see homeopathic. Oh, the fast.
It's fast, yeah.
That was the weirdest fucking quest ever. And I don't know if Shangri-La shit in 4 was weird.
I don't think it's weirder than Testy Festy.
Testy Festy was fun, especially whenever we brought them human testicles unasked for.
Oh, yeah. So, WrestleMania last year with Nikki and John's gotta be awkward now, eh?
Yeah. Cut that from
good to know we wasted all that. But good to know we wasted all that time and, you know, made the Miz look like a tool for that. I mean, that being said, I kind of gotta go rewatch his pre-match promos leading up to that, because, like, I don't remember all that he said, but, like, holy shit, those are probably gonna be funny to go back and watch in retrospect.
Are you still in my game?
I'm still spectating you because I haven't respawned in yet.
Alright. Well, I think you can respawn in. Everything's done.
Yeah.
You've been blessed. Oh boy. Here we go.
Here we go, what?
We're about to get attacked, I got a feeling.
I can't select my weapons. They're still, like, the stop sign symbol thing out, except for my assault rifle. Oh my god. This is messed up.
List bombing coming.
Can't choose any of my weapons or throwables. Salt hides drugs and guns there. Damn, that was cold.
It was a bad doggy. We actually fought them off, for what it's worth.
That was this good dude's dog.
He bit me.
I don't know why, but he just kind of like yelled and like, no, when he saw his dog's body.
The bliss felt like a real place when I was there. It's just another one of Faith's lies.
Do you take off with the car?
The truck, yeah. We were just kind of fooling around because I figured you were probably going to start doing your end of stream wrap up stuff.
Probably. What the hell?
What? What?
I teleported to you and we're in the water.
I don't even see. Oh, there, I see you now. Oh, wow, it usually teleports me to you.
You done fucked up, AA Ron. Ooh, another bunker. Ooh, this is actually the bunker itself, okay. Alright, find access to the stash.
Uh-oh, I hear Faith.
So do I.
Oh, this one. Here, back. There's, if he comes through here, I think there should be an explosive barrel underneath there somewhere that you shoot, I think. So much bliss everywhere.
Bitch be crazy.
And you ain't seen nothing yet. Now there's gonna be enemies. Now that I activated the power.
I'm coming.
If you're not all the way to me, don't bother coming further in, because you gotta go back to the beginning after you get that power in the back. I'm fighting through the people.
Where you at?
I just got back. I'm gonna collect my prizes. Ooh, I can still pick up the skill books even though I've cleared all these in my game, so that you can basically completely max out your stuff, I guess, if you play through co-op, like, a second time.
That's a neato. Oh, I'm down. Heavy machine gun with a flamethrower.
And I can't pick my weapons.
You can die. That's one way to do it.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Holy shit, he's not dead.
Get him.
Oh, there's another one.
Good job. Now pick my
ass. Now I'm out of ammo. I am out of ammo, and I cannot switch to other weapons. Maybe if I die. Oh, fuck you. Well, that's probably about it, I think.
You think?
Yeah, I think I am done. It has been fun, though.
That it has. Yeah.
Are you repairing my dick?
No, I'm trying to light you on fire.
It looks like you're trying to repair my crotch.
Look in front of us. There is a bear.
Oh shit! I'm gonna punch the. It's not a bear, because it's a hallucination. It's a fucking Wolverine. Because that's what happens in phase 3. What is kicking it?
I got it. Come get your clean Wolverine pelt.
I let myself die. But yeah, I think that's it for me.
Let me find a something about it, a host.
I still can't pick my weapons.
So what you're telling me is you're screwed.
My game is broken.
Alright, that's gonna be it for the stream for me. I shall catch anybody that's watching later. Thank you, and thanks for dicking around with me tonight, Cam.
No problem.
That was fun.
It was. We killed John, which was extremely satisfying.
That it was. Alright, with that, I am out.
So you're ended?
Yeah, I'm over.
Alright, before we... Part though, so what exactly is, like, what's going to hell with your, like, place that you're living in?